Come on. You don't have to kill the all the bad guys. Then why would it ask me for tactical decisions if I had to kill them? It's kind of against the point of the game. Here, I'm gonna give you a tactical decision. Run from them or kill them? Oh, you wanna run from them? Too fucking bad!
Listen, Alcatraz, the spore is reactive. It's a protective system. We need to look for cyborg cabling in the wall. Use the suit to wrench some of it loose.
Thank you. pleasant trip, huh? Thought I'd gone? Well, I thought so too. But the suit, man. Hargreave was right. The suit changes all the rules. They got inside me. The Seth, they got inside. I had to break the link to the suit, to lose control for good. And you were there, in front of me, dying in front of me. Man, I had to take the chance, give you the chance to finish what I started. It was our only hope. Look at that. Not just New York, not just Ling Shan. See, the Sept have been around forever, man. And they built everywhere. Everywhere. Here today, but this thing isn't even close to over. You and me, Marine, we don't get to die just yet. We gotta go back where we're needed.
Am I reaching the Force Recon Marine just recovered in Central Park? Aware of Jacob Hargreave's nanoshell? Wait, I'm adjusting the feed. Allow me to introduce myself. Karl Ernst Asch, at your service. And you are?
They call me Prophet.
That's it, fellas, ladies, gentlemen, children of all ages, I have beat it.